Ele traduziu o seu. Ele tirasse agora.
Is it just making money or just enjoying life?
What is that?
What do you mean by success?
What do you want in life?
So I want both together.
Yes, God appears in front of you. God appears in front of you. You are having faith, believing. I don't have God. I'm not a believer. I don't have faith in God. Okay. By mistake, God appears. Here one man will hear. Here one man.
You must tell what is that you want. Now, money becomes.
if you are highly educated, you can make money. I did one program in
Hyderabad. One of my students, highly motivated student,
decided my guru has to listen to thousands of people. So she arranged a program. 1200 meter students. Half day program. Every month registration is half of this. 1200 1.2 lakhs. 20,000 was the half fee. 1 lakh rupees was my fee for half day program. Why? Knowledge can be converted into money. What's the problem? So what do you want? You want money or knowledge? Which is more powerful? That is knowledge. You become doctor and you lose the world. When you learn the opposite. You must go and look at my Facebook. Rather than have a 3 days workshop in Northeast. What is that you gave me workshop is made into a poster form. I made small groups and asked them to make a poster form. I have my Facebook poster. A person stands on the big globe. And he is very big. But I know everything. I have a attended the gap. Now I feel the world is very big and it is smaller. So when you get more knowledge, we realize that we don't know anything. When we pass the class, I thought that I know maths. After 11th and 12th, I realized maths is much bigger. When I do my BSc, I understand maths is much more clear. When I do a master of science, mathematics, I find a lot of things to learn. So as you learn more and more, you will realize it is much more to learn and you become more unsatisfied person. So do you think an unsatisfied person becomes successful?
No.
So getting knowledge is not satisfaction. That is not success. So money will not make you success. You can sit on your one bedroom money. You can construct 5 bedroom houses, but how many bedrooms can you see? Okay. Then why are you constructing 6 bedrooms? If you reach, do you think when you become more rich, you need more? The richest vice, eternal richest vice is Vasanti Vaisanthi. I had a guru who ate chapati only with the lot of seeds. Each chapati will cost 6,000 rupees in Indian rupee. Do you think that makes you much more healthier? No, it doesn't. You can make your home comfortable, yes. But you are an uncomfortably comfortable person. You see, most of the people are comfortably uncomfortable or uncomfortably comfortable. Which is the one? You can be in a comfortable situation, but being totally uncomfortable, mentally uncomfortable. You understand? Okay, so education is useless. Money is useless, then what? People want to be famous. That's one other desire people should have, right? And to be famous. You know when this is done. When I went to Kochi, I got 25,000 people as audience in 2000.
Yeah.
I studied in Kochi for a month of the paper before I had to make a whole certificate. What are you feeling now? Are you feeling great? I said, if I just go to railway station on the platform, I don't have anybody who is known to me. What is famous? Here I know these many people, doesn't mean anywhere I know that many people. I just get out of the Dalabhavan ground and ask an auto fellow, I want to go to railway station. And the fellow says, no, I'm not going to. Can I tell you now, right? All the way you become dude. No. So what we think is great is useless. And with all these comments also, he made a nice report, 3-page column, my nice picture, I'll be happy now. Definitely I'll be happy. What to do? I cut this, put it into my album, show to everybody. I came in Hindu newspaper now, there will be bits. I will show this. I will also tell my sister, read Hindu newspaper, otherwise they never read. Okay, my picture is there today. I have to tell so many people, that only they will read, right? I will post it on Facebook, see all of like that will be happy. You know this happened. That time Facebook was not there, all this happened. Next time morning I was traveling from Kochi to Trivandrum in the compartment. Just opposite to me,
a person was cleaning the seat, looking at it, this one picture. But my picture, my Hindu newspaper, yeah. But my picture is that he is going to clean. Are we not doing it? Are we not doing it? So what is the, if I know you, I consider you. If I don't know you, I never consider you, right? So knowing is what is the pain? So how do you know? Do you think everybody knows everybody in the world? And the picture will come. 2 days your picture will come. 10th class first rank. Do you think next month again it will come? December 13th, last month his result again we got first rank. Only once it will come. So the pain doesn't make a difference inside. That is not. So what is that you will get? Don't become famous. There are only 3 requirements in the world which I completed. One is learning, learn, remove L, earn, and then become famous. There are only 3 requirements in the world. All this doesn't make you happy. You know who is the happiest person? Who doesn't want to learn? Who doesn't want to earn? Who doesn't want to become famous? Casual labels I'm seeing? So happy. Every day they buy, evening booze. Full spirit. They learn, enjoy every day. No bank balance. They don't think about becoming famous. They don't learn anything. Every day happy. Are they not successful? Because you want to learn to become happy, earn to become happy, fail to become happy, that doesn't give you happiness. And thus, assume you are a very famous person, but no relationship at all with anybody. You don't talk to people. Do you think on the road you can take the paper and say my picture has come in the newspaper? You need somebody who can talk to you, right? So relationship makes you successful. Keeping relationship is success. How many people who are famous keep good relationship? How many rich people keep a good relationship? How many knowledgeable person have time for others? Got it? That is what. You are successful only when today you live in this country. We are called a social being. We are called a human being. How many new people I know in a week? In a month, how many new people I know? How many of them I support? We are social being, right? Being social. We are human being. Being human. To how many people we become human? How many people we become social? That makes you successful or not. For which you need minimum money. You need minimum knowledge. And you need minimum famous also. Otherwise people don't respect you. People don't listen to you. Balimuru dina vandhani naavalaniya naavasu dhikum dinam. Balimuru dina vandhani naavalaniya naavasu dhikum dinam. This has to be your fate. What is it? For which you need to be little famous. If this you don't have, you can become famous without knowledge. It will not sustain for long time. Correct? So to sustain it, you need to have balanced life. So learning, fame and happiness. Balance is what is life. And that makes you successful. Otherwise, some method you can become famous. All on a sudden you can. You may learn a lot of money, earn a lot of money, but you don't know how to use it. That's it. Or more. Early morning prayer is the best prayer for sustaining this. Do you know what it means? Karagri Vasate Lakshmi. Karagri Vasate Lakshmi. Lakshmi Mani Vala Pujhe. That's why I'm not going to ask you about my hand. Karamadhye Saraswati. I need knowledge. Karamule Sina Gauri Shakti. Prabhade Karamishnu. Highly motivating shloka. Which has got most purposeful definition of what success is like. Okay? Aim for this, you will become successful. Isn't it?
Who are successful Indians, Peter?
Natives of India. It's a book which I published in October. Okay? You have got famous people, 1000 names, nothing else. It's only an index. The book will come here. The index of the book. 1000 famous people.
Try to say name is also.
Okay? And you will see pronounced name.
You speak?
So my question is
one Gokulam in the Vaishnava, in the Vaishnava is a pure part.
It might be a little bit humorous, but question is sometimes my parents tell me that even I will not study, I have to get good grades, nice marks, but they tell me that one thing I must always try to get more in life or try to achieve in life is common sense. So, sir, how do I use common sense?
It's not very common.
Yes, sir, I heard this is very common. So,
common sense is not common. This is what I tell you, the world will call which he asks. Okay, if your common sense is what you ask, I will define court. What he said is a place where people gather. Court is a place where games are played. Court is a place where legal activity happens. Correct? Yes. Common sense if you have, next question will be, Papa, what is courtyard? You understood? If you common sense, you relate things with something else. That is where you should have. In knowledge, there are many knowledge. In English, there is only one knowledge. In Sanskrit, there are many knowledge. Avidya, Savidya, Nallavidya, Moshanvidya. In other words, Viveka Buddhi, Vivejana Buddhi. Viveka Buddhi, Vivejana Buddhi. That is your common sense. I can discriminate. The power of discrimination is called common sense. Right? Do we have common sense? See, I am a little dull in common sense. You know what do? I will go there and say that this problem is always in the problem. I can have this doubt, but I should not have this doubt looking at it because my common sense will tell at this place what is going to put an original. If the same flower is kept in a garden, I must consider this as an original because I know what is going to put an
artificial flower.
You understood? That is common sense.
Behaving is a style where you have to supposed to behave. Assume you are sitting in the house, keeping two legs on the table and watching movie. People will scold you, right? Parents will scold. Why are you doing this? Don't you have common sense? But that's the only place where you can do it.
Can you do this in your other somebody's house?
No.
Can you do this in the classroom? That's the only place where you can do it. A dog can do this. Nari Gari Pudu Vichu Nanta Kadaka Kalo. Namala Chakata Kalo. Achana Pudu Vichu Nanta Kadaka Kalo.
Kudu Vichu Nanta
Kadaka Kalo. Chokyo Nanta Pudu Vichu Nanta Achana Pudu Vichu Nanta Kadaka Kalo. This what you should do is, whatever common mistakes which you do for which you are scolding, write down all that in an A4 or A3, A2 chart paper. Paste it there. These are all my complaints from my father, where I keep getting all this scolding. Tell your father, please have some common sense. Don't waste your time. You have been telling me for so many days, and I am listening. Why are you wasting your time? Why are you wasting my time? Anytime if you want to correct it, edit it, delete it, add it in there, I will read it. Don't waste your time. What is your father's age?
I am 44.
Yeah, after 40, there is no chance of getting heart attack. Rush out. Your health is going to deteriorate. Don't trouble yourself. Enjoy life.
Okay.
You know why are they doing it?
Yes, sir.
That is what traditionally they got. പാരമ്പര്യമായി കിട്ടിയത് മക്കൾക്ക് കൊടുക്കാൻ പറ്റുമോ? പിന്നെ യു വോണ്ട് സ്പോർട് വൈഫ് ബിക്കോസ് ദ റിഫ്ലക്ഷൻ വിൽ കം ബാക്ക് ആൻഡ് യു മസ്റ്റ് ബി വെരി ഹാപ്പി ഗെറ്റിംഗ് ഇറ്റ് ബിക്കോസ് യു വിൽ ഗെറ്റ് എ ചാൻസ് ടു ടെൽ ദ സെയിം ടു സംബഡി എൽസ്. കറക്റ്റ് ആണ്. ഇഫ് യു ഡോണ്ട് ഗെറ്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഹൗ ആർ യു ഗോയിങ് ടു സ്പോർട് യുവർ ചിൽഡ്രൻ? മനസ്സിലായോ? എന്റെ ഗുരു ആരോടെങ്കിലും ദേഷ്യം വെച്ച അവസാനം പറയുന്ന ഒരു വാക്കം തന്നെ നീ പാൽപായസമാണോ കുടിക്കുന്നത്? കാരണം ഇയാൾ കേട്ടിരുന്നത് പാൽപായസം കുടിക്കുന്നത് മാത്രമാണ്. നമ്മളങ്ങനെ തപ്പയാ നമ്മളെ ദേഷ്യത്തിൽ പോകാൻ സെൻസ് എന്നറിയാം. ഡോൺ It's a good pet. അതിന്റെ മലയാളം പറഞ്ഞു പട്ടി. മോനെ എന്തൊക്കെയാണോ അച്ഛൻ സ്നേഹം വരുമ്പോ ഈ രണ്ട് കൂട്ടി നല്ല ദേഷ്യം കൊണ്ടിരിക്കുന്ന വാക്കെന്താ?
First thing, she wanted to serve chai. I said, no chai, sit there.
I want to sleep on your lap for some time. And she keeps doing the hand like this. It's a morning in my mouth. കാരണം അമ്മ കരയിപ്പം നല്ലതല്ലേ അറിയാം. എന്റെ അച്ഛനമ്മ ആഗ്രഹം മക്കൾ എന്താണെന്നാണ്? നന്നാവണം. ആണോ അല്ലയോ? എത്ര നല്ല മക്കളായാലും പിന്നെയും ആഗ്രഹിക്കണ്ട, നന്നാവണം. എന്തും പറഞ്ഞു പോകുന്നത് ഇത് മനസ്സിലാവുന്നത്. പക്ഷെ അത് എക്സ്പ്രസ് ചെയ്യുന്ന സമയത്ത് ഉണ്ടാവുന്ന വേർഡ്സ് മേ നോട്ട് ബി മച്ചുവർ ബിക്കോസ് ദേ ബിക്കം പാരന്റ് നോട്ട് ബൈ ചോയ്സ് ബൈ ആക്സിഡന്റ്. They became parents not becoming mature. They want to make their children mature, but they themselves are not mature. Most of the time this happens. So it needs a lot of maturity in life to understand what is world. That means training, that means parenting process. Okay? Don't worry. Morning to a child. അച്ഛൻ കുറേ ഫയർ ചെയ്യും. ഭാരതീയ ശാസ്ത്രപ്രകാരം അവസാനം അച്ഛന്റെ ശവം ഫയർ ചെയ്യാനുള്ള ചാൻസ് മാത്രമേ മനസ്സിലായോ? അച്ഛന്റെ അവസാനം ആര് ഫയർ ചെയ്യും? ലാസ്റ്റ് ഫയർ ചെയ്യുന്ന അച്ഛൻ ചെയ്യുന്നതാണെന്നോ മക്കൾക്കും നൽകിയതാണ്. അച്ഛനെ ആൺകുട്ടികൾക്ക് മാത്രം ഉപയോഗിക്കുന്നു. ആൺകുട്ടികൾക്ക് കിട്ടുന്ന ചാൻസ് ആണ് അച്ഛന്റെ ശവം ഫയർ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അത് കിടക്കുന്ന സമയത്ത് ചെറിയൊരു മന്ത്രമുണ്ട്, വായുനടിനേദം ഭസ്മന്തം ശരീരം സ്മരാണി. അച്ഛൻ അച്ഛന്റെ ജന്മത്തിൽ എന്താ ചെയ്യുന്നത് ആലോചിച്ചാൽ, കാരണം ജീവിക്കുമ്പോൾ ചോദിക്കാൻ പറ്റില്ലല്ലോ, ചാവുമ്പോൾ ധൈര്യത്തിൽ ചോദിക്കണം. ശരിക്കും ചോദിക്കുന്നത് ടു ഗെറ്റ് ആൻ ആൻസർ ടു ദി ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ വാട്ട് ആർ വി ഡൂയിങ് ഇൻ അവർ ലൈഫ്. ഇൻ ദ അക്കൗണ്ട് ഡു ദാറ്റ് അക്കൗണ്ടിങ് നൗ സോ ദാറ്റ് അറ്റ് ദ ടൈം ഓഫ് ഡെത്ത് യു വിൽ നോട്ട് റിപ്പെന്റ് ഫോർ നോട്ട് ഡൂയിങ് എനിതിങ് ഇൻ ദിസ് വേൾഡ്. അതിനു വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് മനസ്സിലായി. ഡു ദാറ്റ്സ് ഇറ്റ്.
What he asked is how we are born, and what we explain is that what we live up, and then we will produce.
Good. Are you going to
learn from it? Yes, I am going to learn from it. I am going to learn from it.
Understanding the situation is making common sense now. You got it? No, no, no. That is why at the end. No, I speak generally at the looking at the children's perspective. Then I turn into parents' perspective. That's why I ended up by saying that I used to speak on my parents' lap. I said, evaluate the verse of time with the son you are. The second part is, this method of teaching is called reductio absurdum method. Mathematics method. If I want to prove something is not an animal, I will first say this is an animal and get a contradiction and say this is not correct, therefore the first thing is wrong. So the first statement you have registered your brain there, thinking that I am giving rebellious thoughts. Ending was to tell them don't become rebellious, because that is how that this expression will be wrong, but internal feelings are for you. No, no, you should feel. If you are not satisfied, you should ask me for it. Because children will understand much better than parents. Because I consider children are multimedia. We have a problem. We are BC. They are all AD. Before computers and after digital. They understand pretty fast. They don't even want answer. Got it? So, what I want is they must have the feeling for father within them. But the expressions have to be like bitchy, and whatever I say is just bitchy. That gets into them. See, it just has to be taken in a humor sense. Don't take it, tell it is understood. That is just to make a feeling. According to the situation, answering is common sense. According to the situation, behaving is common sense. Got it? So, sleeping on the floor and then putting the leg is not common sense as we are concerned. We are saying you are nonsense. That's what people say. Nonsense. What is nonsense? Not having sense. What is sense? Sense is at the place where you are supposed to behave, behaving the same style. How do you get it? it's very difficult to teach somebody. Common sense has to be a practical oriented problem for which we have a lot of activities. Good presence of mind, common sense. The lot of games which we play in our workshop, presence of mind, there are games. And then you SPG, you know, special protection team. So when the police fellow is selected for becoming an SPG, there is a process in which his presence of mind is very important. As soon as Prime Minister is talking and there is an SPG standing there, he has to have good presence of mind, right? Now when you open the door, do I have to pull it or push this door? There is a confusion. Many people have this confusion. Have you seen the 5-star hotel and instead of pulling you push it and you do a mistake? And you first thing what you do is? இது எதுவெல்லாம் பண்ணது இருபதுன்னு தான் ஒரு பண்டு காலத்தில் ட்ரெயினிங் வாஸ் கிவன் ஐ லேர்ன் வாஸ்து ஃபார் லாங் இயர்ஸ் த ஹேண்டில் வில் டெல் யூ வெதர் இட் இஸ் டு பி புல்ட் ஆர் புஷ்டு கான்சன் வந்து வெதர் டு புல்ட் ஆர் புஷ்ட் இங்கே பிடிச்சா புஷ் ചെയ്യണം இங்கே பிடிச்சா புல் ചെയ്യണം அப்போ ஒரு ஹேண்டில் ஓகே எனக்கு പറയാം இது புல் ചെയ്യണം புஷ் ചെയ്യണം ഇത് കോമൺ സെൻസ് ആണ് ഈ കോമൺ സെൻസ് ഉള്ളത് മിക്ക മിസ്റ്റേക്ക് വരുത്തില്ല ക്രിയേറ്റിംഗ് എ ഗുഡ് പ്രോഡക്റ്റ് നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഡിസംബർ 3rd ആനുവൽ പ്രോഗ്രാം ഇലാഹിയ എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗ് കോളേജ് ഡിസൈൻ തിങ്കിങ് ഹൗ ഡു യു തിങ്ക് ആൻഡ് ഡിസൈൻ തിങ്സ് ഹാവ് യു സീൻ ദ ഓൾഡ് ഫ്ലോപ്പി 3.5 ഇഞ്ച് ഫ്ലോപ്പി ദ 3.5 ഇഞ്ച് ഫ്ലോപ്പി കണ്ടെയ്ൻസ് എ ഡിസ്ക് ഇൻസൈഡ് സർക്കുലർ ടു എൻകംപാസ് എ സർക്കിൾ യു നീഡ് ഓൺലി എ സ്ക്വയർ But no floppy is square, floppy is rectangle. You know why? If I have got a floppy inserting it, if I don't have careful go to it, I make seven mistakes out of it. So less mistakes, just to give less mistakes, what did I do? Changing the shape from square to rectangle. And then carbon is also cut, so that I cannot insert in any other style. That design is common sense. Why people who are using may not have common sense. Now I am sure you have got a pen drive. By inserting, how many times you will do mistakes? Because you never noticed it. Hollow part of the pen drive. The female which you have always have got the upper portion covered. Onnu nokkiya odane cheyyan pattathu. The whole lock which you are everyday locking. Once if you notice, you know how to insert it, but still you will try this way, try the other way, because you don't know how to do this. You notice power, observing power of common sense. This can be a full day program, common sense. It's a great topic. We never had an MBA. Engineering college was only 2 or 3 in Kerala. Do you think I can opt for that? There was no IT program. There was no engineering computer science program. Right? So what do I choose? Depends on my environment. How much knowledge I have? What is my taste? One day I went to one of the schools, somebody wanted to become a podiatrist. What did she say? Podiatry. What is podiatry? Many people thought I have done a mistake. I also thought most of the audience thought that the girl who said wanted to become a podiatrist made a mistake instead of pediatry. That's what it was called, right? Podiatry is specialization for the legs. And that's one of the most paid program. Yesterday in TV there was an advertisement. The podiatry surgery done in one of the medical colleges, and I'm not telling the name because I don't want to advertise it, in Kochi, that came as an advertisement. We listen to advertisements, but we don't learn from advertisements. Advertisement is also learning. So when you listen carefully, you will go and refer dictionary to find out what is podiatry, and you will start learning what I want to become. You understood? Unless you learn, how do you know what you want to become? Either from someone in Krishna.
நான்
பிரேக்ஃபாஸ்ட் செய்தேன்
கிருஷ்ணன்
தோசை தோசை அம்மா வச்சு தோசை காட்டுவோம் அம்மா நல்ல தோசை காட்டுவோம் அல்லே நின்று அத்தர் நார்த் இந்தியன் அம்மையுடைய முக்கியம் பெட்டர் தோசை காலம் தோசை காட்டி மிக்கவாறு காத்து தலை எந்த வச்சா போனேன் உங்களுக்கு பார்த்துவோம் கட்லுக்கு இஷ்டம் தோசை இஷ்டம் జిలేబీ ఇష్టం తప్పసరి బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ ఇస్తారు గుజరాత్ పెట్టుబడి మీద బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ అంతా నుంచి జిలేబీ కావాలి ఆంధ్రే పెట్టుబడి బ్రేక్ఫాస్ట్ అంతా వెళ్ళి నుంచి నేను చూడతామని కానీ ఆంధ్రే మీకు ఎలా వయసు తమిళనాడు బిసిపి అంటే కర్ణాటక అనేది చౌచ పడతాయి జరుగుతున్నాయి ఇది సరవుడు ఇది చైనా పెట్టి వచ్చాను they have been brought up in a situation like Dubai. If they would have been in one village in Guatemala, they would have aspirations to have been to become a doctor or an engineer. Assume that child would have been in Delhi, their aspirations would have been to become a commerce or an English student. And St. Stephen's College, they wanted to join for English, TA and literature. Or maybe Sriram College of Commerce as a BCom student. Kerala Academy of BCom student are for them. அடுத்த ஜோதியாவும் இல்லையோ கேரளா பிகாஸ் கேரளா த பிரைட்டஸ்ட் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ் இஸ் சப்போஸ் டு பி அன் இன்ஜினியர் மை சன் டுக் சோஷியல் சயின்ஸ் நான் மேத்தமேட்டிக்ஸ் பிஹெச்டி அண்ட் மை வைஃப் மேத்தமேட்டிக்ஸ் பிஹெச்டி அண்ட் மை எல்டர் சன் டுக் சோஷியல் சயின்ஸ் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த பீப்பிள் வில் பாஸ் இன் தி 10th க்ளாஸ் மார்க் வரையிலோ அடுத்த ஜோதியாவும் பிகாஸ் தே திங்க் தட் சோஷியல் சயின்ஸ் இஸ் தி லாஸ்ட் ஆப்ஷன் டு சம் பீப்பிள் ஹேவ் ரைட் கரெக்ட் ஆர் நாட் சோ யுவர் சாய்ஸ் டிபெண்ட்ஸ் ஆன் how much general knowledge you have, what taste you have. My son was B.Tech mechanical engineer. I am taking from my experience and speaking because that's what I teach. So when he was doing the B.Tech, I asked, what is your choice? He said, I don't know. Like you just know what you said. I used to send all holidays to some companies. Because in India, there is a cattle feeder making company. So I asked him, go and spend a day there because there you have farmers. You can see mechanical engineering there. So he went to many companies. One of the companies where he went was NFC, National Fuel Corporation. Fuel Congress. Where he found that nuclear physics is something which is interesting. So he gave it back to people after the day. I want to study nuclear engineering. Where in India there is no nuclear engineering scope. No, I have a master's in nuclear engineering. So I said, go and find out where is in the world. So he went abroad to study, correct? So you should have choice. Now the world is too large. What choice you should have? Whether you want to be a biology, many people think I don't want to become a teacher, I want to become a doctor. Okay? Who is a good doctor? Because my communication skills are very good, I want to become a doctor. A doctor should have best communication skill, otherwise it's a big failure in life. The other day, my nephew, who is a cancer surgeon in Malala Cancer Center, came and spoke to my children in my house. Only point what he focused was, if you are a doctor without the communication skill, you are a failure. Because doctor has to convince the patients, right? Correct or not? Even if you want to make money, what is that you want? You want to market yourself. Telling that your disease is great, you are going to die tomorrow, I want to do surgery today. Give me 10 lakhs money. That's also communication marketing. So he has not chosen marketing, he has not chosen communication, and he has taken a medical student. He will not be able to make money if you want to make that. He will not be able to pacify children who who are compassion, who are community, if you don't have community, very, very important. And do you know to whom a patient will go and consult? So and so name, what's your name?
Vaishya
MBBS, MRCS, FRCS, everything you write. But below, in bigger font, you will write, you know what? Professor of Oncology, comma, Science and Medical College. You have chosen not to become a doctor because you don't want to be a teacher. And what do you write there? Professor. What is the job? Teaching. So every good doctor has to teach some point of time in his life. So if somebody says, I don't want to become a teacher, I want to become a doctor, that's not correct. Okay. What do you want to be? Up to 10th class, don't decide. I took my PhD in mathematics, went to Department of Space, my job was using satellite image making maps. I have to learn my geography. Thinking that I don't want social science and geography, I took physics, maths, chemistry, took a PhD in mathematics, but to use my mathematics, what I should learn? My geography. So social science is useless. Now you became a doctor and write an IAS, and tomorrow you will become maybe secretary to commerce department. You will have to do commerce, right? So what is it you are doing? So up to 10th class, learn. 11th and 12th, maybe it will logically better to be with the science. If you learn science, you can always jump into commerce or something else. Biology, if you learn up to 12th class, you can jump into any subject tomorrow. Biology, math, physics, chemistry, if you learn basic subjects. You can learn into after middle, you can go for MBA. But after B.O., you can never go for MBA. You understand? So you can jump into commerce, you can jump into some other subject with basic knowledge. So don't get into specialization at the earliest. Similarly, many people go for computer, maybe architectural engineering, or maybe electronics or civil or mechanical. Maybe somebody will do food technology, nanotechnology, biotechnology, all such things. Understand the basic engineering is only four: electrical, electronics, mechanical, civil. Any other engineering is not considered as engineering for IES examination, Indian Engineering Service examination. If you wanted to do research in science, that is your interest, get into ISER, Indian Institute of Education, Science, Education and Research, ISER. No fees have to be paid, you will start doing research. You want to be a teacher, go to RIE, Regional Institute of Education. Okay. Specialized institutions are there. What you study is not important. Where you study is important. You do a bit of normal engineering college, you may be nameless business. Not very good. Very rare people will become excellent from the normal engineering college. You go to IIT, all of them are smart fellows. That is because your community is highly motivated students. Okay. So where you do is more important than what goes to you. So your equation has to be, I must do nuclear physics where Big Bang theory research is happening. So where are you now? Very close to the most successful people. What is it? Social science you want to learn in India, where do you want to learn? Tata School of Social Science, that's the best. You want to learn science? Indian Institute of Science. Fine? You must aim for the best institution, and then in that best institution, what is that you want? Assume you are a good eater. Do you think you like to eat in any hotel, or do you have a choice of which hotel you want to eat? Choice. Do you choose the best hotel or some moderate hotel? The best hotel, right? So a good eater must know where to eat. A good player must know which court he has to play. Lot of questions and answers. students. I started in social media long back. I am a very active person in social media. Today people are on Facebook. I started when Orkut was there. And among Orkut, I had a lot of children, young children. I must have spoke to more than 8 lakhs of students so far. More than 5 lakhs of teachers. Equivalent number of parents. General audience. Many people interact with me, and such interaction happened in social media like Orkut. And that was a very great
book long back. That
book is called Life Made Simple. It's not for sale. Downloadable from my website. Okay? And this book is a philosophical discussion of on Orkut, on different. It's not a book to be read continuously. Just open a page. Can read all disconnected points because questions and answers. So it's not contributed by me, contributed by students and answers to them. Many problems, many questions which even now just you asked, all of them are there. I don't get new questions in my life. If I get some new questions, I'll write another. One of the things which I noticed when your son is young, ask who is the great person in this world. You will tell my father is the great person. Because he has seen a lot of friends who are all father's friends also. Correct? So you think that you are father of everybody in the world. That's your goal. After 12 years, 14 years, correct? Age 14 years or 12 years. My daddy was nice to me when I was young. But now, that is not. At 40 years, my daddy is getting studies. And then 20 years, you think that my father doesn't understand me. And maybe 25 years, that is when you will have some things to hide from parents. And you say, my daddy is objecting to everything now. We are not in good terms, good line. But when you get a child, you will realize how your father took care of him. And then at the age of 54, you realize, oh, my father took care of me well. Now I am not able to take care of my kid in the style which my father was taking care of me. By the time, he must have become Krishna Rama Govinda, he must have crying. Yeah, I did a mistake, I did not understand. So it takes about 54 years to realize a father. So don't wait for that, realize now. Okay, these are all some messages, discussions like this. This is my poetry, Life of Love, English poems. Malayalam poems are published in magazines in Malayalam. This is also one of the books. So, maybe I think Malayalam, but unfortunately, Malayalam books, I don't have. I have my Malayalam books, but I don't have all these. It's all published by ideological. Some of them are spiritual related. Some translations of these are available but not yet published. My Malayalam book on Kailasa Yatra I am pending for publishing because it's not a very simple book. So this might give you Malayalam.
Thank you.